When I was younger, just a bad little kid, my mama noticed funny things I did, like shooting puppies with a BB gun. I'd poison guppies, and when it was done, I'd find a pussy cat and bash its head. That's when my mama said, what did she say? She said, my son, I think someday you'll find a way to make your natural tendencies pay. You'll be a dentist. You have a talent for causing things pain. Son, be a dentist. People will pay you to be inhumane. Your temperament's wrong for priesthood, and teaching would suit you still less. Son, be a dentist. You'll be a success. Here I am, the leader of the black. Watch me suck up that gas. Oh my god. I'm a dentist and I'll never be any good. Who wants their teeth done by the Marquis de Sade? Huh? Oh, that hurts, of course. You're not numb. Oh, shut up. Open wide. Here I come. Your dentist, and I enjoy the career that I've picked. Oh, I am your dentist, and I get off on the pain I inflict. When I start extracting those molars, you all will be screaming like holy rollers. Distress. Somewhere in heaven above me, I know that my mama's proud of me. Mama. Cause I'm a dentist and a success. Say, say, ah, say, ah, now spit.